Hello, in this video I will show you how to export captured data from a Marauder Ultimate to a PandwaRF Rogue. So we have a Marauder application and a Marauder Ultimate. So I'm already connected to the Marauder and I will simply fetch the captured sector from the Marauder to the Android phone. I have three sectors. If I look at the capture data, I can see that the JSON file contain only RF parameter, frequency, modulation, and raw data. Now I will take a sector and share it with a Rogue application. Export, and let's export it to the Rogue Gov. The Rogue Gov application is automatically open and the session is loaded with the sector. And I retrieve all the data here which comes from Marauder sector. I can then choose to analyze the rolling code. And the result is a rolling code of brand M-House with a SYN counter 29 and a serial number. And I have a list of rolling code from 29 to 48. So 20 available rolling code, which I can then send. And you can see that there is an indication if the rolling code has been used or not. So the capture rolling code is the SYN counter 29. So the 30 is not used, the 31 is not used. If I transmit the 31, all the previous ones are marked with used. Now there is a link with the Kaiju application. So let's have a look at what happens on Kaiju. So I can retrieve all my history of analysis, and here I can see that I have M-House generated. So this is the last one, 20 code generated, and detail. I can retrieve all the captured data, frequency, modulation, hexadecimal data, and we can see that the input data is exactly the same as the one which is indicated here. Okay. And the result of analysis is here, already displayed on the Android application, and the list of rolling code which range from SYN counter 29 to 48. And when I press transmit rolling code on the Android application, it is these codes that are being sent. Thank you for watching.